Well done.
Sepik's prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Yuk, gue udahan dulu ya. Sip.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege.